Hello, welcome back to a new video. I do not do these kind of videos often, but I did want to get a video out there. So we haven't posted in a week, and so I just wanted to make something, try something new and see how it goes. So I wanted to do just like a night routine video and share what I use, what I've been using, and then also not only on my face, but on my body too, because I'm pregnant. So, excuse me. Every night I take a shower, and so I wash my face, and I use the Doterra facial cleanser. It has Melaleuca and peppermint in it, and this is what it looks like. I've been using this for a couple of months, and I think this is the amount I've used. I can't tell you how many months I've been using it because I don't remember, but it's been a few months that I've been using this. This is a 4-ounce bottle, and this is all I've used, so I have all of this to still use. So you only need a little bit. And then every 8 days, I use this invigorating scrub that has grapefruit and peppermint. It's also by Doterra. So this is 2.5. And this one, I'm trying to tell, this one I'm all the way down to here. So it's almost the same amount that as a facial cleanser, which is really weird because I use a facial cleanser every day. Unless I'm home all day, I won't use it, but I use this every 8 days, I wanna say. I've learned that if I use a scrub too often, it could be like the issue was the scrub that I was using, but I would break out and my face would be extremely, extremely red. So I only do this every 8 days. So today I used this, and then after I get out of the shower, and I put clothes on, I use the Doterra Pore Reducing Toner. Looks like that. And I've been using it the same amount of time as I've been using the other products. And I really like this because whatever I didn't get in the shower, I really get with this. So it's kind of gross. Okay, I still had all that. It's kind of gross. But depending on how much I clean off, like I feel like that was a lot that I cleaned off, I'll go through and do it again after folding it in half, and then there's that. So this has lavender, ylang ylang, and German chamomile, and it says it diminishes the appearance of pores, which I have to say that I have seen this for myself. I have really huge pores, especially around my nose. And so this, I feel like it helps. So my hair is in a bun. It's kind of wet, not too much. It mostly looks wet because I actually have oil. So the day before I wash my hair, I try to do an oil treatment, so it depends. Sometimes I can do 3-4 days without washing my hair. Sometimes I'll go 3 or 4 days, condition my hair because my hair is not dirty, but it feels like it just needs some moisture in it. So I'll just condition it and then it looks really good. So that's what happened. So on Sunday night, I conditioned my hair, and then Monday I straightened my hair and it looks so full. It looks so good, even though it wasn't clean, but I did condition it, but it looked really, really good. And so on days where I'm gonna actually wash and condition my hair, or the night before I should say, I use this. It's called Ms.Hair Serum. I can put in the link, or put a link of the Instagram page that you can contact to get this. She's in Florida, and so she ships it to me over to Texas, And so there's this bottle, and then there's one that's double in size. So I have this one that I'm using right now, and I love it. This can actually be used on your eyebrows, your eyelashes. So I'll show you how to do that now. Sorry, out of breath. So with the Ms. Hair Serum, she sends a wand. And so you literally, I'm going to try to do this as quickly as possible because I don't want to waste anything. You just put a drop on the little wand. And then you brush where you want the hair to grow. So it's really helped right here and right here, because those are the areas that I'm prone to losing hair. I think it's part of my alopecia. So, but it's really helped a lot. You can tell that it is like lighter and thinner, but I just started using this again a couple of weeks ago. And even then, I don't use it every night. I know that if I did, I would see better results, but I only do this probably every other time I use them as hair serum. So maybe once a week or every other week. So I plan on trying to remember to do it when I do this. But sometimes I'm just so tired. I just get out of the shower, I do my face regimen, and then I just don't even make extra time to do this. I just go to sleep after I brush my teeth. So there's that. So, another thing that I get from the same girl, she makes this. It's a nighttime elixir. It's called Persephone. It's a mixture of different oils. And I've been using it on my face. And so with pregnancy, I've seen that my face is extremely dry. My face, I'm gonna feel it before. My face doesn't have super rough spots like I did before. And I've been using this for probably a month now, month and a half of anything. And I'm really good about using this every night. If I don't shower at night because I don't go anywhere, if I don't wash my face, I usually don't use it, but I've been using this like religiously. So another thing that I'll combine the two together, or sometimes I just use this. Most of the time I just use this. But I use Yarrow Palm. It's by doTERRA as well. And I'll use this probably twice a month. I don't use it often. It's actually really expensive. But it's really good for your skin. And I can't tell you why, because I'm not that educated on it. I've just seen really good things, heard really good things, and I've read up on this. So I'm trying to see if I can see what's in it. It's a proprietary blend of pomegranate seed, yarrow flower leaf, and stem oil. So when I usually just do this, it'll kind of tint my face a little bit blue, but I'm gonna mix it with Persephone, and you don't need much. So I actually used a lot of Yarrow Palm, more than I should have actually. So I'm gonna hurry up and rub this in. And then you just wanna try to avoid getting this in your eyes. I do put it on my eyelids though, so there's that. And then anything extra, I actually rub it on my belly. You can't see it because the camera's so high up. But I do rub it on my belly, and right now I will close out the video and show you what I use on my belly at night, every night.
All right, up close and personal. Here is the oil that I use on my belly every night and pretty much every morning. So I take 2 dropperfuls, rub it in my hands. I didn't wash my hands after using the Persephone and the Yarrow Palm. I just let it be and I just rub it in. I'm 20 weeks, as you can tell. I have like an outie now. I didn't have that with AJ's pregnancy, but I do now. So that's what I use. And then for like my legs and my arms, I use this Sensitive Baby Fragrance Free Daily Hydro Lotion. This is what I use for my arms, my legs. And you know, this lotion has actually made a huge difference on my arms because my arms were extremely dry, like beyond dry. And it's actually helped a lot. So if you're looking for a lotion that doesn't feel oily and doesn't have any fragrance, and it's vegan, paraben-free, hypoallergenic, this is a really good choice to use. So that's that. That's my video on what I use every night before I get ready to go to bed. And I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll link in the description everything, or at least where you can get it. All right, thanks for watching. Bye.